31 left to play here in the second quarter. Here's Morant. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
And this kid, Ja Morant, came out of nowhere, under-recruited in high school, showed some promise in that first year of college, but boy, did he blow up.
Good on the second free throw. And Morant really impacts the game in every area.
It's incredible, Jeff. He gives you the points, the assists, the rebounds. But then you look at the box score and you also see a block, a couple steals. And I like that he shoots a high percentage at the line.
Now, here's Harrington. Down to five on the shot clock. Outside, Davis. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. There's a minute left in the first half of basketball. Stolen by Jackson. Now the Warriors moving it up. Here's Richardson. Shoots over Winslow. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It goes on Justice Winslow.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
And Richardson drops them both.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And it's Clark in the corner. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. Clark's got 4 points in the quarter.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Davis drives in.
Just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. No good from Clark. Warriors leading by three. Outside, Davis. In the corner, it's Richardson. And it's Richardson stabbing it down.
Oh, boy, to be young again.
Makes you nostalgic, does it? And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very... And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the Warriors. Side wing. Down low. It's stolen by Valanciunas. And Brooks. Here we go. Morant with a wide open look. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Brooks.
Now right there, Morant showing his ability to work off the ball. I mean, he found some space and knocked down the shot.
And it's denied. And it's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession here. Here's Harrington. Winslow with it. No points in the game yet for him. Here's Morant. Great D that time from Davis.
Oh, you hate to let those easy chances slip through your fingers.
To the left wing. And he hits it to tie the game up. 9 points for Ja Morant.
Showed some signs that this is his last year of college. I mean, Morant cannot be left alone from distance. Well, his father played in the NBA. He grew up in Indiana. His father was a teammate of mine, Jaren Jackson, over at the Wizards. He took on Jordan and those guys. Let me get back to it anyway. But for Jaren Jackson Jr., you could say the game was in his blood and in his
blood. Here's Morant. And finished off by Morant.
Man, he takes off like a rocket. I mean, there's a suddenness to Morant's game that most athletes don't have.
Now, here is Davis. He's got 15. Shot clock at 6.